First time they seen Runaway live. We need to start this motherfucker over. I want y'all to remember this for the rest of your life.
She does. empty, tasteless pee.
Like I feel a responsibility, you know, because I couldn't choose this career, I couldn't choose this life. Y'all had to choose it for me. Y'all chose me, and I take that very seriously. Even when y'all don't understand what I'm doing sometimes, or the music I make sometimes. Like when I made 808s and people didn't really understand that at first. Or when I made New Slaves and people ain't really understand that at first. I just take that responsibility very seriously, you know, to innovate and not imitate. Demonstrate that all limits is fake. Wait. To not get too caught up in the hate. And all those names I mentioned before, they're my inspiration. You know, they were what my mom, who was an English professor, would tell me, say, they are mine. staged in the way we approach it. You know, we approach staging like this because I got to, I had the opportunity to open up for you too on my second album. We approach merchandise the way we do because I got the opportunity to open up for the Stones. And they paid the way, you know. But mainly my favorite artist of all time, James Brown.
All things are possible.